Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to create this beautiful design. So before we start, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video. So let's get started. So I am applying a white base for my mani. So I'm using Picture Polish Bright White nail polish. So I have applied two coats to get that really opaque look. I'm using this beautiful stamping plate from Born Pretty. So this is called Geometry BPX L020 and I'm using a clear transparent stamper and Mundo Diuna's black stamping polish. So first I'm gonna pick up the image and then I'll be filling the images randomly using some pastel colors from Sugar. All items used in this video are listed in the description box, so if you guys are interested, you guys can check it out. Now I'm filling the design randomly using the pastel colors, and after that I'm going to keep it aside for like a minute or so, and then I'll be transferring the design to my nails. So this technique, we call it as reverse stamping. So let's see. Now my design is almost ready and I'm going to transfer this to my nail. When you do the reverse stamping, you have to be a little careful. So if you do it really fast, then it's not going to stick to your nails. So either you can use a transfer foil or be a little careful when you transfer the image to your nails. After that, I'm cutting off the excess and I'm going to clean up the edges using acetone and the brush. Once done, I'm applying a top coat and sealing my design. Since I have used the acetone to clean up my edges, it's a little dry, so I'm applying a little bit of cuticle oil to, you know, actually moisturize that my cuticle. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you have any suggestions or comments, you can leave your comments in the comment section down below. And if you're gonna recreate this design, please don't forget to tag me. All my social media links are in the description box. And that's it for today. See you soon. Bye.